Jesus. Charge it. If I hold it like this, it'll charge, but I don't want to have to hold it the whole time. See, we're on Highway 12, and it says West 12. So, we're going west.
Can I sit here?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I haven't even seen these.
It's new in the season.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Do they have the cranberry? Do they have the cranberry bliss bars?
They sell those. That's like a staple.
Ooh, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah.
60 for 60.
$60?
Yeah, I didn't write that on there. Did I write that on there?
Wow.
Oh, yeah, 60,
okay.
Yeah.
60 for 60.
Great. So
what,
I'll be spending some time going by work at Starbucks.
Nice. $60 at Starbucks.
$60 at Starbucks.
Wow. To the students and, to bring it to school so I have after-school programs. And so, it was, because we really realized that there was no one-size-fits-all approach to meditation and mindfulness and mental health. Every experience had to be tailored to the individual. And so I figured that introducing it via clubs and after-school programs would be the best way to reach students in a collaborative environment. Because when you reach people in a collaborative environment, you can it's an automatic, tailor-made situation. There's nothing better than a group activity to get people involved in mental health and make it seem like it's something cool. It destigmatizes it and makes it reachable to the average person.
Yeah, and Fred, you were at the State of the Union address. You said you